I'm Dr. Thomas Pineo, and I'm class of 1992, Dickinson College, and I'm a physician and medical director here at UPMC Community Osteopathic. We have a graduate medical education team here, and we started talking about what would a summer student internship look like. And we designed an 8-week program, and during that program, they rotate in a variety of different specialties. By the time they get done with this 8-week rotation, they've really seen what would normally be reserved for third and fourth year medical students.
I saw this as a really good opportunity to possibly figure out what type of doctor I would want to be, since I could see so many different fields of medicine. Every single week you go to a different location and you basically just shadow like a different doctor. Sometimes you're with the residents, sometimes you're with the med students.
It takes you through shadowing all of the different specialties, what you would be doing in medical school early on, so that before you go into medical school, you can make more educated decisions and have a better understanding about how everything works. It's just phenomenal. Like, I've never found any other program that offers you such a comprehensive experience of the entire world of medicine.
You're seeing people who are vulnerable. And so what I gained directly from this program was learning how to talk to people and like educate them on like their scenario.
It was just amazing to be a part of that and seeing how rewarding the experience could be.
I think to take a person who's very early in their development, to give them that experience where they can shift from the fantasy of what it is to be a doctor into a very tangible, concrete understanding of what healthcare really looks like and what it feels like. I think that's tremendously valuable for them.